I'm just reviews here with the TNA World Title Series Week 2 results and standing video. Without further ado, let's start the video. Matt Hardy defeats Davey Richards with the twist of fate to get 3 points. Kenny King with a somersault senton defeats Aiden O'Shea to get 3 points. Abyss defeats Eric Young with the Black Hole Slam. Bobby defeats Eddie Edwards via pin. Mahalia Shearer defeats Crazy Steve with the Sky High to get 3 points. Bobby Roode defeats James Storm with the payout to gain 3 points. Now on to week 2 standings. Tag team specialists. The leaders are Matt Hardy and Robbie with both for 3 points. Joint second place is Davey Richards and Eddie Edwards. On to the wild card group. Mahabali Shearer and Kenny King, both with 3 points, are the leaders of the group, where Aiden O'Shea and Crazy Steve both have no points. Group TNA Originals. Abyss and Bobby Roode, both with 3 points, are the leaders of that group, with James Storm and Eric Young with no points. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And please